Kimberly Gutierrez. I'm from Mexico and I'm a senior.
My name is Mackenzie Hernandez. I'm from Bakersfield, California, and I'm a junior.
What made me choose Arizona, I feel like I needed a new start. I needed new challenges, and I think Arizona offered new challenges for me.
I chose Arizona because I wanted a really competitive volleyball team to play for, and I've actually known Coach Dave Rubio for a really long time. He coached my aunt back in Bakersfield, California, and I really like the coaching staff and the environment, and just really excited.
What I'm looking forward the most this season is getting back on the court and also representing my team, myself, and my family.
I'm looking forward the most this season just getting better, getting on the court, playing with the girls, and just representing Arizona.
Something most people don't know about me is that I play the violin, I sing, and I love reading.
Something that most people don't know about me is I actually only been studying for about 2 years now, and this is only going to be my third season setting.
Bear down!